Welcome to 4175 Maplewood Meadows. This house is an awesome 4-bedroom, 3-bath home. Grand Blanc Schools. And this is the beautiful entryway. Just delightful. Okay, it's time. Let's take a peek inside. The ceiling soar, the cathedral. The hardwood is new. Now, what is very cool about this floor plan? It's totally open. If you're in the kitchen, you're still able to socialize with those in the living room. Okay, let's look at the kitchen area. Updated backsplash. All the appliances stay. There's the kitchen nook, breakfast area. Lots of cabinets in this kitchen. And then when you're cooking, you just look right over and you can chit-chat to whomever's in the dining area or the living room. Lots of natural lighting through this home. Today the breeze is amazing. Gas fireplace. All right, let's go check out the bedrooms. Hall closet. A beautiful, huge master. Yes, you can get your California king in here with no problem. Jetted tub. I'll take one. Coming back around, private area. And of course, there is the walk-in closet. Now that was the first of 4 bedrooms. Second of 4. And the third of 4. Nice big closet. And then here is the main bath. And it brings us back around. And here's the lower level. Nice and finished. And let's not forget, first floor laundry. Okay, now I'd like to show you the backyard. If you want privacy, you have it. Look at this deck. How smart is that? I love it. Beyond the deck is landscaped beautifully, and you still have a lot of yard. Yes, we have an above ground pool. What a beautiful area. And now, we'll take a look at the lower level. As we come in to the lower level, it's a big family room area. Finished. Ceilings painted white. Den. Library. Whatever you'd like it to be. And that is on our way to the fourth bedroom. You need storage space? We have that too. Lots of storage in this basement. Nice size basement. Again, lots of natural lighting even in the lower level. Egress window. Come back through the den, greeting area, whatever you want to call it. Oh, and this is the third full bath. Very nice. If you have any more questions about this delightful home in Maplewood Meadows, please do not hesitate to contact your local realtor.